music and a little bit about this instrument that I'm playing on. So basically, this double bass was built by my father, who isn't an instrument maker, it's just a hobby. And he built me this instrument, which is absolutely incredible. It's a beautiful thing, it took him 15 years. And it was quite an inspiring thing, as you might imagine. So because of that, I wrote all these tunes. And we recently had a baby, or a few months ago we had a baby, and it was our first child, and that's quite inspiring as well. So there were all these things happening which made me want to write loads of music, and it was like a bit of an inspiring thing. And we live in Glossop as well, so that's kind of in the Peak District, and we always go walking out into the hills, and that's a very inspiring thing as well, you know. So I was all this inspiration, I thought, right, I'm going to write all of these tunes. So I did it, and then we've recorded this album. So the band and the album is called The Family Tree. And The Family Tree is a very specific tree, actually, which is on this walk that we do in the Peak District, just outside of Glossop, at this place called Mossy Lee, which is the name of this next tune that we're going to play. And when all the mums and the prams go round, they always seem to take pictures next to this tree, and I had this idea of this family tree, and you know, so that's the front cover of the album, which isn't for sale yet because it's still at the printers, but it will be in a couple of weeks. So yeah, hope you enjoy this one. This one is a ballad that I wrote, and so and it's called Mossy Lee.
Oh,